A land of a thousand hills with sustainable urban living. To live and work in the same vicinity. To enjoy a new life, start a new family. Comfortable living in a pristine environment. The best of both worlds. Will you believe me if I show you? A land of a thousand opportunities. The Nyarugenge district of Kigali City will be a very different place tomorrow. Beginning with the CBD in Muhima as the new financial hub, the existing urban areas will transform into well-planned communities. Each sector in Nyarugenge will be developed with a unique theme, offering us many choices to live, work or play in an attractive natural setting. The existing rural areas will become home to new attractively planned townships. The rezoning of its 10 sectors will ensure that everyone will have a place to stay and a thriving economy to work in. A place where opportunities, culture and adventure await us and our friends from around the world. Everybody will have a place to call home, whether it is a large extended family or the young aspiring couple. Existing housing settlements will be reorganized. The well-designed public housing estates in the new townships would offer redefined modern living opportunities. In line with modern planning concepts, the CBD will also accommodate urban living options for the new Rwandan urbanite. Comprehensive facilities such as neighborhood centers, markets, schools, hospitals, and parks are organized for our comfort and leisure. The Nyamirambo Regional Center will house the redeveloped sports hub for regional and local sporting activities. The CBD will be the hub of the financial and service sectors. But besides the CBD, local employment opportunities will also be integrated near our homes. The well-distributed town centres would house local firms, bank branches and government offices. Clean industries and high-tech agricultural farms would be reorganised around the townships. All these would create local job opportunities. The Nyarugenge district will see a transformed transportation system. An integrated bus network will offer regional and local connectivity. Green connectors with pedestrian walkways and cycling parks will link all green areas within and around the townships. Eco-villages, resorts and adventure parks in scenic natural settings will attract local and international tourists to the district. Forest conservation will restore the lost natural heritage. The wetlands will be restored and streams will be made clean again. High-end recreational venues such as equestrian clubs and golf courses will complement the business activities of the CBD. The Muhima CBD is set to be the new commercial hub of Kigali, offering a progressive environment for local and international businesses and financial institutions. The new CBD core in Muhima will be the premier financial zone of Kigali, with premium office towers, mixed-use activities will ensure vibrant streetscapes at all times. A grand central plaza will be the landmark venue for celebratory events. The existing city center around the Centerville roundabout will be revitalized as the new shopping district of Kigali. A landscape bridge will offer safe pedestrian connectivity to all surrounding developments. The Nyarugenge Market will transform into a heritage village, a new leisure and entertainment destination in the heart of the CBD. Public plazas, outdoor alfresco activities set within tree-lined pedestrian-friendly promenades will be the highlight of this district. Parts of Upper Kiyovu will become high-end residential enclaves. Nyarugenge CBD will retain its character as the cultural and institutional hub of Kigali. The new regional bus interchange will be the heart of the entire transportation system of Kigali City. The area around the Nyabugogo Taxi Park will be developed as an integrated transportation hub and market. The existing local market will become a vibrant city bazaar with outdoor activities. The surrounding area would house new shopping malls, showrooms, and transit hotels. The wetlands along Muhima will be developed as a park and recreational area, complementing the CBD. It will have attractive venues for recreational and educational activities with boardwalks, nature trails, and bicycle tracks. An area in the east of Muhima is currently being developed as a startup project for the CBD. This new destination in Kigali will house prime offices, retail spaces, hotels, and service apartments. Kimichanga will be the gateway to the CBD, the new entertainment and lifestyle destination. Nyarugenge, a revitalized district, your home, a place where opportunities are abundant. In the heart of Rwanda, Nyarugenge, the district of the future, awaits you.